Here I am, back recording some really nice, abstract, fusion jazz kind of thing.
We're here at Matt Garrison's Shapeshifter lab, and I think lab being the key word there, because Glenn did an experiment today. He threw five musicians who'd never really played this stuff before, put us in a big beaker and stirred it, and that's what we got. We found out what we have. This is a perfect place to do it. It's such a great space.
We were setting up cameras and mics, and they were already recording and making great music, and so we had to quickly get on the same page with them so we could capture it all.
We got into the Shapeshifter and started to create some stuff, just writing the music on the spot.
I had a blast playing with Glenn today. It was really enjoyable. It was completely an open-ended jam. See what happens, see what gels, what coalesces together out of it.
It's so good to be back in New York. New York's one of the greatest places for music. It's so buzzing.
They're all some of the best players in New York City. They just made some amazing music.
It was very spontaneous, obviously, and we were good enough musicians that when the person goes a direction, we follow, and it was just a nice community conversation.
It came together very quickly, you know, we just kind of start playing, and it had this modern element to it. It's kind of my favorite stuff to do, so I was very happy to be part of this.
Just more experimental music with improvisation involved, of course, but it's just wherever the music goes, it's all a very positive experience.
Glenn's kind of like this cook, and these other musicians are these special ingredients. Individually, they're all really great, but together and collectively, and they're all concocting this amazing stew of beautiful music together.
I've been doing a lot of time, but I needed to let off steam and I needed to do something I enjoy doing. It's so cool to be doing this kind of music again. Jazz, improv, abstract, rock influenced.
He's able to bring out this spontaneity and fire in people that some people can't bring out in a musical context.
My greatest objective is to bring peace to this world with my music. I want to share this music with all the kids, and I just wish that we can have peace in this world. No fighting, no killing. There's enough of this bloodshed, and we have to stop all this. And with my music, I hope we can change the world.
He's just got some really great ideas, and he was throwing them into the fire, and people were picking them up, and they were just making this really free improvisational groove music that was just, you know, really awesome.
With my music, I just hope there is peace in this world. I want to dedicate my music to the kids. I want the kids to enjoy what I'm doing and what I have to offer to them. I want to spread love and joy with my music.
Rarely you meet somebody who's that open to trying something new and experimenting and making it happen. So there's very few people these days who are willing to take that chance. Just say like, hey, you and you, let's make music together.
He's just such a great guy. He's got such a genuine heart, and he brings people together, and people just feel really comfortable and in good spirits around him.
He was just very sincere, very generous, honest person.
He's just doing great stuff for the world. He's doing stuff for the kids. He's doing stuff to really just better the world through his music.
I live for music, and if I can change even one person's life with my music, that would be so amazing for me. I would be the happiest person.
We'll be right back. Thank you.